What is up, you guys? LBM back for another video, and today I'm gonna be reacting to SML movie Shrek's Endless Cheesecake. Okay, I mean, I was shocked when I got the notification. This is the first like actual Shrek video in forever. Like, we've gotten like a little bit of Shrek in videos the last like year and a half now, specifically during, you know, the puppet era. Like, obviously, we saw him cameo in Handsome Jeffy. Another video after that, don't remember which one. It was some video after that, though, shortly. Obviously, he just reappeared in the new Jeffy Ball Z video, which, not a big fan of those videos, to be honest. I know a lot of people are, but I'm not really a Dragon Ball Z guy, so, you know, they're not really for me. But that scene with Shrek in it was pretty awesome, so, yeah. And now we have his first video, which is crazy. I think the last Shrek-titled video was Shrek the Babysitter, like, you know, like, that's crazy. And that was what, 2017 or 2018? I don't know. Point is, it's been way too long. So yeah, and query from the thumbnail, he's a plush, which Logan has been talking about that, how, like, you know, with Shrek and possibly Woody, if he ever brings him back, that you know, they're still plushies right now, but, you know, he still wants to make puppets out of them. I don't know. If that does happen, let's just enjoy their true selves while we can. Well, at least for Shrek. Ugh, Logan, please bring back Woody. I swear. Logan, if you upload a Woody video next, I will I'll be so happy. At least if you're gonna turn them into puppets, yeah, at least do just one more Woody video with actual Woody, please. But anyway, let's get into this, shall we? Obviously, you know, just because it's a Shrek video doesn't mean it's going to be great. Obviously, not every Shrek video is good or great, whatever. But, you know, just having a Shrek video, I think, is bonus enough. Bonus point enough. I can't talk properly. Let's just get started, shall we? 3, 2, 1, clickety-clack, we are back. Never mind. Oh, of course. Oh, the special video, and I had the second delay there. Also, no, I'm not wearing a beanie. I know I said I'd probably go back to that, and I might, but, not today. 3, 2, 1, clickety clack, we are back.
Oh man, Marvin, I love
there we go.
Ear cleaning day. The day once a year where you get with your best friends and clean each other's ears out. And you really have not been cleaning your ears in the last year, Marvin. This is my third
key. I know, yes, there might be background noise because, you know, that's just really life.
Hey, are you cleaning your own ears over there?
Yes.
You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to let one of us do it.
I didn't know.
You know what?
No.
Come get a Q-tip and clean my ear.
Ew.
Yeah, we'll have like a conga line of ear cleaning.
Remember when he ate one of those? Or whatever, thinking it was cheese.
Can I please turn on, like, the TV? Because that noise is really gross.
Okay.
Do you like cheesecake? Do you like strawberries covered in your cheesecake?
I could. Never had cheesecake, to be honest. Cheesecake,
or maybe four slices of cheesecake.
I am a very picky eater, so there's a lot of food I have not tried.
Only at the Cheesecake Factory. Make sure to stop by for endless cheesecake.
Endless amount of cheesecake. I'd be so sick if I ate that much.
Someone knock. I'm to sign up. Yeah, it's fine.
How do they afford to give out that much cheesecake?
Well, maybe their cheese supplier is your ears because you have so much cheese in your ears. Are you cleaning his ears?
Yeah.
Clean my ears.
But he needed help.
Hey there, Council. I just sold the commercial endless cheesecake at the Cheesecake Factory, and I have a gift card. So who wants to go with me and eat the fluffy, creamy, cream cheesecake from the Cheesecake Factory?
Oh, I am so down. I love cheesecake.
I want to go.
I don't like cheesecake.
You don't like cheesecake?
It's already kind of weird. I was gonna say, it's already kind of weird seeing Shrek, like, here on the red couch.
I know, but we all like cheesecake. You like cheesecake, right?
Oh, I love cheesecake.
I love cheesecake.
Especially next to Puppet Mario.
Okay, we can take my car. Shotgun!
You don't want to drive your own car?
No, I called Shotgun. Somebody drive my car.
I'll drive.
Oh man, Marvin, I love the Cheesecake Factory.
Oh look, they're in their house. So okay, like I'm sorry. It's just every time I notice that room, and it's supposed to be somewhere else, I always just have to say it, you know, that they're in their own house.
How about
two more fucking menus?
Excuse me?
Okay.
We can share one menu.
Dang, she has quite a few jobs, doesn't she? She was literally just a kindergarten teacher.
Tell her what you want.
I'll have the cheesecake.
Oh, you heard about our endless cheesecake special?
Yes, I have.
Nice.
Well, cheesecake, put it in a glass, and I'll drink that.
Okay, and what about for you, sir?
I don't know. Let me just look at my menu. I bet you wish you had a menu, Marvin. Then you'd know what kind of drinks they have. Do they have Coke or Pepsi? You don't even know, because you don't have a menu.
I'll just have a water.
Oh, come on, Marvin, make them work for it. Water's too easy. Me and Marvin both want a strawberry slushy.
Okay, I'll be right back with those.
Okay.
I don't even like strawberry slushies.
Yeah, well, if you had your own menu, you could make your own decision.
All right, sir, here's your cheesecake.
Mr. Shrek.
For me, he thinks they're icky, so he doesn't want his.
Oh, I can take it back. What else would you like to drink?
Can I just get a Coke?
We only have Pepsi products.
God damn it, Marvin, get a menu.
I'll drink the smoothie. I like the smoothie.
Settling, Marvin.
Coke or Pepsi is the same thing, y'all.
Oh, would you like to start with an appetizer?
Yes.
Then again, if I had to pick one, it probably would be Pepsi. What am I saying?
What the limit is, Marvin? He's fucking Shrek. He's loaded. He has DreamWorks money, and I hear there's another one coming out, so I'm pretty sure he's gonna be fine.
Yep. Shrek 5. Oh, I'm excited for Shrek 5.
He might be a little short on cash.
Supposedly it's coming out next year.
I can come back.
Hope that's true. That'd be cool.
I don't know. What are you getting?
Well, I'm thinking about getting the steak and tater broccoli.
What is steak and tater broccoli?
What do you mean, what is steak and tater broccoli? It's steak and taters and broccoli.
Okay, well,
Do you want me to come back in a couple minutes?
No, don't you dare go anywhere. You're a waiter. Your job is to wait. You stand right there, and if you take one step...
Mark waitress. Right? I don't know.
Well, I'm not going to order for you. I'm not your mother.
Oh, do they have burgers?
Yeah, let me see. The mac and cheese burger looks good.
Okay, I'll get that. We're ready to order.
Okay, what would you like, sir?
Come to me last. I haven't picked an appetizer.
Okay, sir. How about you? What would you like to eat?
I would like the mac and cheese burger.
And what would you like as your
Where's
side?
Patrick? I wonder who's looking over Patrick if she's here.
I'm sorry, did you just
And watch that preschool.
I'll get the french fries, I'll get the french fries. I like the french fries.
I mean, kindergarten,
okay,
my
sir,
bad.
What would you like to eat?
I'll have the cheesecake.
Okay,
y'all know,
we're
gonna change the
to
video,
start.
The title of that video from preschool to kindergarten.
Keep bringing them and bringing them until you don't get tired.
Okay.
What is
sir,
going on in the background?
I feel so rushed.
Really?
I swear, whenever I'm not recording, it is just so quiet, it's nice. As soon as I press that record button, it just goes... For the most part, at least.
Okay, we can bring
I could have waited till later tonight, obviously, once everyone went to bed, but
okay.
Come on, I cannot wait for this.
Can you believe her? She acts like her job is rocket science, like, duh, 1 plus 2 equals whatever.
Alright, here are your entrees, here's your appetizer, and here's your cheesecake.
Thank you, Mr.
Oh, yeah.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I must make love to the creamy, cream, cream cheesecake. Oh, yeah.
Are the banging still happening?
Just gonna look around and make sure you're ready for me.
I don't know. Wait, what? Don't ruin the Shrek plush. Actually, it's fine. They got like 20 more, I'm sure.
That's your tip for the meal. So for the rest of the meal, I'm gonna judge you, and if you do something I don't like, I'm gonna take one of those dollar bills away.
Okay.
So you brought the appetizer with the meal, so that's a dollar bill gone.
But you ordered it last.
And you sassing me. That's another dollar bill.
Listen, this whole fucking table's confusing. You order something that's not even on the goddamn menu. You order your appetizer with your entrees, and he ordered fucking dessert.
You know what? I'm gonna give you
okay.
Support, that's a fair point.
I'll be back to check on you in a minute.
Excuse me.
What is going on?
Another whole cheesecake?
Yes, it is endless.
Okay.
I don't know. Maybe I'll mute the background noise if it's too much. Oh, it's so much editing, though. And, hate to tell you all this, but I hate editing. I'm sorry, but I do.
I like it. That wasn't a complaint, just an observation.
And, sir, how did you like your cheeseburger?
Oh, it's fine.
Marvin, why is it fine and not good?
No, it's good.
What's wrong with it?
No, there's nothing wrong with it.
Wait, is there any mac on your mac and cheese burger?
No, there's no mac and cheese.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry, the chef must have forgot.
Oh, yeah, blame the chef. I bet you didn't even tell him about the mac part.
No, I did.
Oh, no,
take this last dollar away from Ryan.
It's fine, guys. It's just one meal. I'm going to have another one later. It's fine.
Excuse me, lady. May I have another cheesecake, please?
Sir, you've already had two.
But it's
so?
Okay.
Yeah, endless.
Shrek, if you want me to take this last dollar away, you just let me know.
Alright, sir, here's your third whole cheesecake.
Thank you, Miss Lady!
Excuse me, can I get a to-go box?
Yes, of course. Would you like one too, sir?
Sure.
Marvin, are you really gonna eat that later?
No.
Then why do you want a to-go box?
Because I didn't really eat a lot of it, and I feel bad wasting food.
Oh, Shrek.
On her. Listen, ma'am, we want this taken off the bill.
Oh, okay.
But imagine you're only doing that because they're planning to turn him into a puppet next video.
I'm so sorry, sir. I just heard from the store owner. We have to cut you off. You ate too much cheesecake.
But it's endless!
Yes, but people usually order it by the slice. You've been ordering it by the whole cheesecake.
Well, then slice the whole cheesecake and give it to me that way.
Did it say it had to be just pieces?
I'm so sorry. There's nothing I can do.
Listen, I'm a lawyer. The promotion said endless cheesecake. That means endless. No
more. Yeah.
You're a lawyer and you're only gonna tip me a dollar?
Well, not anymore. Listen, I want to see the store owner.
He has a lot of jobs. Yeah, he's factory. Poor, mostly.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. I am the owner of this fine establishment, and my name is Mr. Factory.
Wait, is your first name Cheesecake?
What?
No, that's my middle name. My first name is The.
Oh, cool. My middle name is The.
That's very nice. So how can I help you find gentlemen today?
Well, you have a promotion claiming to offer endless cheesecake, but that bitch of a waitress says there actually is an end after only three cheesecakes.
Well, you see, I myself am a man of business. And normally when we say endless, we expect people to eat maybe one or two slices of the cheesecake, not three whole cheesecakes. I'm losing money here.
But don't say you have endless cheesecake if you can't have endless cheesecake.
I'm that's a Brooklyn guy.
I could sue you on behalf of my client.
Well, let's not take this to court. Let's just go ahead and settle now. How about one more whole cheesecake to go?
That sounds close to me. What do you think, Shrek? How many cheesecakes do you want?
I want 10 more cheesecakes.
10 more cheesecakes and you'll go?
Well, we'll see how I feel after I eat the 10 cheesecakes.
Sir, just do it. There's no way he can eat more than 10 cheesecakes and then they'll all leave.
You know what? That's a good idea. You know what, gentlemen? I'll be right back with your cheesecakes.
All right.
Here's your 10 cheesecakes. That, I'd like to see you still be hungry after eating.
Kinda looks good. Kinda. Actually.
Cheesecake. I'm gonna destroy them!
Oh, wow. Yeah, don't underestimate Shrek.
More!
Dear God, you ate 10 cheesecakes in like 30 seconds, and you still want more?
Yeah.
Please, no more. I'm begging you. I have no more cheesecakes in the bed. Please, you can run me out of business.
Sorry, you said they were endless. Bring us more. We'll sue you.
Please. I'll do anything. Damn. Please. Please.
Nope, they were endless. Hey, Shrek, how many more cheesecakes do you think you can fit in that ogre belly of yours?
An endless amount?
Wait, did you say ogre?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
So how about this? The endless cheesecake special. It's for humans only!
Oh, wow.
Not ogres!
That is very racist. Or something.
Mr. Factory, we will be paying with the gift card.
And where's the gift card?
Right over there, underneath the cheesecake. Sorry.
And, are you sure this is activated?
Well, I got it from the gas station.
And did you pay for it?
No.
So is there money on it?
Well, it says $50.
Yeah.
So, gentlemen, once again, how will we be paying today?
Marvin?
I don't have my wallet.
Oh, great. So it's on me then. Okay. Well, you didn't put macaroni on his mac and cheeseburger, so that's eliminated. And I didn't even touch my slushie.
I took a sip of mine, but, like, I spit it back out in the straw a little bit. I don't like strawberries.
Well, Morgan will be paying for his slushie. But my steak was gummy.
Seriously.
But I did like
dumbass.
It. I will pay for that. And the appetizer sampler was not that great. I mean, I've had better at Applebee's, so I think we should go 50-50 on that. And the endless cheesecake, that's like $15. So how about I give you two 20s and we're even Stevens?
Hell, Bill. I'll take you two 20s. And you leave my restaurant and never come back.
Deal.
Never come back. Wow.
But I'm still hungry for cheesecake.
Go!
So, how was the Cheesecake Factory? Did you enjoy your endless cheesecake?
Oh, they ended their endless cheesecake promotion because Shrek ate too much cheesecake. We could have sued their asses, but they got us with a loophole about no ogres allowed.
Oh, well, cheesecake isn't that good anyway.
I'll kill you!
Damn.
Cheesecake Factory. Great. Unfortunately, we've now canceled our endless cheesecake special, but now we have a new special called Endless Shrimp.
Oh I'm so sorry. Okay, that was definitely an overreaction on my part. Okay. In defense, I have said before that the moment Moody would return, I would literally, like, just freak out, like, actually. So I kept my promise. I didn't even go back. I didn't rewatch that again. Y'all can't hear it. Okay. He just said his catchphrase. Okay. That's my question. What is your favorite restaurant? I don't know. I don't pay attention to the restaurant names I go to. But, oh gosh, I feel kind of, not gonna lie. I don't even know if I'm gonna, well, obviously I gotta keep my reaction to Woody being in there. But, I don't know, part of me is now kind of embarrassed because that was maybe just a little too much, probably. Okay, let's start with the actual video though, of course. The video itself, it was pretty decent, I'd say. Wasn't great, but it was, you know, it was pretty solid. Obviously, it was nice seeing Shrek. I do think it focused more on Mario and Brooklyn Guy than Shrek. But even then, they were okay. Which, you know, was pretty nice. The waitress, aka Patrick's mom, was eh. And the owner, I guess that's his name, was fine too. Yeah. I thought it was pretty decent. And then ending with Woody, I was in the... Man, as soon as I'm scrolling through. Yeah, she brings out a plate of shrimpos. I was about to say, no fucking way. And they did. It was Woody. So... Okay, seriously though, that is the first time now we've seen Woody in an actual video since 2018. So it has been 6 years? 6 years, right? 6 years. That's insane. Unless I saw someone bring this up to once. There's like one video like where Cody, I can't remember what it was called, like where Cody got like all fat. There was like the Woody toy in there. But he didn't say anything, so technically didn't count. But still. That was pretty good ending. Will it lead into a Woody video? I hope so. I really hope so, but if not, then at least we got to see that. That was very cool. But anyway, that was a pretty decent video. I enjoyed it. If I had to rate it, I would probably give it like a 6.5 or a 7, to be honest. You know, definitely wasn't like annoying or anything, which was nice. So yeah, I thought it was pretty solid. But what'd you guys think of this video? Let me know in the comments. And yeah, again, I am so sorry for how I reacted to Woody. Anyway, I hope you all enjoy it, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out.